So let's switch gears for a second to the typical strategies that your run-of-the-mill expert marketer uses is, I'm an expert in Facebook. Like, that's the big one. I'm a Facebook advertising and Facebook / Instagram. And they know a little bit about Google sometimes and even less so about YouTube. But what about these other platforms now? Like, you have TikTok and Snapchat and these other places that you can actually advertise. And this thing I keep calling, seeing like Taboola or the display ads. What about all these other sources of traffic? Do you think that it makes sense nowadays to start putting some of your budget towards things like TikTok, Snapchat? And are there certain things that convert well on those platforms and things that don't convert well? What do you think about that?
Sure. So if you have an app, like a product, most of the platforms convert really well for that. E-commerce works really well in TikTok and Snapchat, Pinterest. Taboola and Outbrain work really well for lead generation, courses. Reddit works well for a lot of different industries as well, other than e-commerce. So when you think about these platforms, and they work for B2B and B2C, and there's different platforms out there. Google and Facebook, of course, are the best because they drive you the most volume, and they're the easiest to scale. And when I talk about Google, I also include YouTube within Google, right? Just like Instagram is owned by Facebook. But there's an issue. They're expensive. Taboola and Outbrain may not scale as well, but they're fractions of the cost. You can literally spend sometimes a fifth, a sixth, sometimes a tenth and get great conversions. Can you ramp it up to $100,000 a month on some of these platforms? No. But who cares if you can spend $2,000, $3,000, $5,000, $10,000 a month and you're getting a solid ROI? Because if you do that on 6, 7 of these platforms, it adds up, and then go tackle the big players later on. But I think they're actually a better opportunity, especially if you're starting off or if you're a small business.
So what would you, of those alternative like Taboola, what are the top 3 or 4 that you think are the best ones that people should experiment with?
I'll combine Taboola and Outbrain because they're very similar. So I'll put them as number one. Number 2 would be Snap. Number 3 would be TikTok. Number 4 would be Pinterest. Number 5, and this is B2B, it's expensive, but it converts well, which would be LinkedIn.
LinkedIn. Okay. And do you think it's in, so you mentioned that, like, so with TikTok and it's more about it's good for e-commerce. There's certain offerings that are better on certain platforms. You recommended, like, for instance, B2B is more about LinkedIn. What would you say in terms of the others? Is it equally good B2B, B2C, or any industry specific recommendations?
Snapchat and TikTok, B2C, Pinterest, B2C, Taboola, Outbrain, they work for both B2C and B2B. Taboola, Outbrain works for pretty much any industry.
What do you think it is that separates a great marketer from an average marketer in the world of, like, the whole Facebook, Instagram, what we're talking about here? I don't mean at your level. I'm talking about the average person you see right now that's sort of like, you know, there's 1,000,001 agencies, right? You probably laugh when you hear that word, right? Because they just, you know, a lot of one-man shops. But, you know, I respect the entrepreneurial effort. What do you think it is that separates the good ones from the bad ones? Is it some of the ones that are more into the testing side of things? Or is it about the creatives they create? What do you think it really is that makes a good marketer or a good marketing agency?
I think it's creativity. So not necessarily the creatives that they're creating, but the creativity, like the ideas and the concepts that they're coming up with. Because right now, everything is saturated. We all have to go omni-channel, leverage all the channels out there to do well. So your only way to win is thinking outside the box. For example, when I talk about SEO, everyone's going to be creating content, doing keyword research. Does it mean you shouldn't do it? No, huge ROI. But if you want to really do well, you got to think outside the box. And here's an example of that. In my industry, if I wanted to bid on my traffic, it would cost me somewhere around $1.5 to $2 million a month just on ads, just for Google. Okay? That's a lot of money that would be burning each month. I can't afford that. That's a lot of cash. It would eat away at my margins. My business wouldn't be profitable. But on the flip side, I did things away, like create a free tool and just give it away. Right? And I was just like, if I take what people are charging for, give it away, I can get a lot of people. Just like those assessment tests when you're talking about sales. Everyone knows about those assessment tests. If, hey, would this be a good salesperson to hire? Creating those for free on your on your website and releasing them out there can get a lot of links. It can get a lot of traffic, a lot of rankings. And then that way, when you create the content, you're already going to have more eyeballs, more social followings, and you're going to do well. That's an example of creativity, or like upsells, downsells, or creating better funnels. All examples of creativity. And I think that's what it takes to do really well in marketing these days.
All right, listen, you don't need to tell me that running a business is hard work. But if you're still using QuickBooks and spreadsheets, chances are that you're making it far more difficult than it needs to be. That's why it is time to upgrade now to NetSuite by Oracle. Stop paying for multiple systems. Don't give you the information you need when you need it. And ditch all those spreadsheets and old, outdated software programs that you've outgrown, and just upgrade now. NetSuite is the world's number one cloud business system. Bottom line, it gives you visibility and control over your financials, HR, inventory, e-commerce, and more. It's everything you need, all in one place. Best of all, NetSuite is for everyone. Whether your business is doing $1 million or $100 million a year, you're going to save a ton of money and a ton of time as well with NetSuite. In fact, over 21,000 companies are using NetSuite right now, so you'll be in great company right alongside them. So let NetSuite show you how they'll benefit your business with a free product tour at netsuite.com/wolf. That's netsuite.com/wolf. Schedule your free product tour right now. It's netsuite.com/wolf. That's netsuite.com/wolf.